wouldn't it be? Or sort of sometimes if we were lucky about 7 months. So you'd talk about it and it would go all quiet and people would think I should just skive off school. And then suddenly from nowhere it would come back on again and there you were. But it was always quite agonising waiting.
Right, now to bring our other two guests in, you have, all three of you work with Nick Tate.
Yes.
do you have any particular memories of working with the great Mr. Tate?
Oh, I mean, he played my dad.
Yeah.
And quite inappropriately I had a crush on him. Oh, he was lovely though. He was so sweet. He's like Big Bear. I mean, I'm still 5'2", but I was 5'2" at the time, and he was sort of 6 foot Australian. And there we both were playing, you know, me from Hampstead, him from Sydney, both playing Americans. And but he was just a real lovely, lovely bloke. I saw him on Lost recently. I don't know if any of you saw him there. And apparently I've heard that he was going to come, but he'd been cast as the captain on the Titanic. In Titanic the musical.
Yeah. So we'll have to see if that goes down well.
At least we're all attending though, aren't we?
Yes. Absolutely. I think it's lovely.
Yeah.
Yes, Liz, do you have any Nick Tate memories?